Hi, I'm Oscar and I will show you how to use CodeLive for Angular. You select the main icon in the CodeLive dashboard and select the component you want. CodeLive allows you to open components directly in your Angular ID. Just click on the file you want to open, edit, and save. And that's it. Easy, right? To start using CodeLive for Angular, you select your project in Service View. Make sure CodeLive icon is enabled. Start the server. And enjoy.